Tonight on CTV News, an invitation to travelers.
This city is safe.
Campaigning to restore tourism in the wake of SARS. How Canada's largest city plans to persuade the world they've made a full recovery. Watch CTV News tonight at 11.